Hi, Georgetown. I'm Al Taran. I am a junior in the School of Foreign Service, and I am studying this semester at a business school here in Barcelona called ESADE. So September 11th is Catalan Independence Day, which means that there will be peaceful protests all around the city. It's going to be impossible to move around, so we're going to escape to Tossa del Mar, and it'll be a little bit more peaceful. I just got back into Barcelona and I want to show you just what it looked like in Barcelona today for Catalan Independence.